straight tournaments by Luis Felipe Scolari coached teams in 2002 in the World Cup when he had Brazil, and of course in Euro 2004 as well. We are ready for this quarterfinal. We are hopeful that we will see England's best today. That has not been the case so far here in Germany. A loaded team. Ring number 16 in the red. Ronaldo will be fouled here the opening minutes. That was by Neville.
Well, and they know each other.
Negative World Cup matches. Ronaldo, opportunity knocking for England. Here's Gerrard sending it in too high. Up and over the head of Terry.
This is a better English side already. More energy. They're pushing the ball up. Great cut by Gerrard getting the ball in there.
But did right to Ronaldo. Look at his speed. Full ahead. Fires, and it's stuffed there by Robinson. Cristian Ronaldo looking just. Gerrard chesting it down. Finds Rooney. Rooney with the settle. Drives it. An accurate shot low on Ricardo, who scoops it.
It wasn't bad. You can see Rooney.
The 25-year-old midfielder from Lyon in France. And again, it's Hargreaves tangling up this time with Ronaldo.
Look how quick he cuts that ball. Hargreaves just takes him out from behind.
Portugal building here in the 14th minute. Nothing with England. And another man down. That produces the whistle and the foul. Valente grabbing at his leg.
And as we talk, look how quick he cuts back here for Portugal.
Figo on a free kick into the mixer. Once, twice, almost three times into the net finally, but it's knocked down easily by Robinson. He has room to work in his magical stuff. Attacking inside that box. Room to shoot. Stops it. Cuts it back and fires high.
What a special player he is. Both these guys. Look at Figo, that ball. 30 yards on a dime. And then look at the respect. Look at Neville. He's got to keep backing up. Look at the speed he's coming at him. Had a chance to shoot there. Cuts it.
Gets it back. Lampard denies him this time. And takes him down as well. And that will not be a foul. It'll allow him to continue to play here. Here's Rooney streaking up the right side. Ronaldo on the attack. Gerrard trying to chase him down from behind. Slides in a beautiful tackle. That's textbook.
That's great stuff. But the fact that he ran 40 yards, caught Ronaldo, and then just slid in.
Played short. Crossed in. Headed toward that far post. Knocked down by Robinson. First time he's really been tested today. It was Thiago trying to stick it in.
Well, Thiago does a nice job. Robinson does a nice job, but I thought he was going to tip it wide. He threw it right.
Figo trying to get around Lampard. He does. Stop. Shoots wide of everything. First good chance in some time for Portugal, and wouldn't you know it would be Luis Figo.
And they keep going down their left side, and what's that doing? They're letting Neville go, and then all of a sudden, look at Figo. Nice little move. Now he's trying to bend this far post. Look at this ball coming right into your camera. He's got it picked out. It's just too wide, but look at the nice little.
Inside is Lampard. Fires away and stopped by Ricardo. It's been that kind of a tournament for Frank Lampard.
It's been that kind of tournament, exactly. 45 minutes in, and he gets his first shot off. Right there, you can see Ricardo almost drops it. Doesn't get it.
Knocked that one way, way out high for Cole. Big contact there, collision, and a yellow card coming out. Petit involved in this fray.
And this we talk. Here comes a tackle right there, and look at that.
Fired that one into the wall. Blocked away by Portugal. And Figo turned that one right.
Still, to me, England's more successful going down the wings.
That's it. We're at halftime with our score as they highlight all the day's matches. Steven Gerrard will take this corner kick, the outswinger, into that mixer. And that shot is going to be high and wide by number 8, Frank Lampard again. Just can't find the magic touch.
He really can't, but this ball is great. But look at John Terry. He's holding his guy right there so he can't spin off and leap.
Stops, cuts it back inside to Beckham. He's appealing for a handball there. Getting no satisfaction from Elizondo. And this pro-English crowd certainly wanted a call inside that box, Marcel. Well, in fact, now England will make a substitution. And David Beckham, with his wife Victoria there on the right, spins it in. Still has it. Missed kick by Rooney. And this shot is going to be high. England had a golden opportunity. Cole came sliding in. I thought Rooney was going to stick in the back of the net. Out wide for Ronaldo. Tiptoeing. But the flag is up. whistle. Cavallo hit with a foul here, but now tempers are flaring on the pitch. Carvalho is the man down on his side. And Rooney really...
There we go now. You can see he's going to his back pocket. There's the red card for Wayne Rooney for the push or the elbow. He just got a red card.
Well, another Portugal player taking a roll here, but a foul as well. Elizondo saw one there.
There's the cutback.
Top of the box. That shot again deflected. And a second effort by Figo will go high and wide for Portugal.
That was good. The short, quick, caught everybody off guard. Manis right.
Crouch. Hauls it in. All arms and legs and lost it. Into the 80th minute. England nothing and Portugal nothing.
It's away. He's got to hit that ball before it gets out of the air.
Figo will fire and that one off the hand of Robinson. He went airborne and tapped it away.
Great save by Robinson. You see what Figo was trying to do? He's just trying to clip into that far post.
Valente, big collision real first. Lennon moving forward, tripped up. And there will be a foul here in the 82nd minute. Viana the man to trip up. That shot blocked by Ricardo. Lennon coming on, trying for the corner. Stopped again by the keeper, Ricardo.
Ah, you said it. Look at this ball. He rips it. Look at that thing moving away. Ricardo tries to hold on to it. Here
it's up. Cristiano Ronaldo looking for the cross. Mastiga. Now Manish. Here's the volley. He sends it wide.
Well, he got a hold of it, that's for sure. He got underneath it, but that's some good work. You can see the last minute.
And England will sit on this one. That's it. That's the end of regulation. This one is going to overtime between England.
And what does he do? He goes and he steps on him in the ground.
Seymour very cautiously approaching. Tries for the far post, but well wide.
And Robinson does a good job. He just watches the ball go wide. The English defense, watch this ball bending away. Try out.
Ronaldo again. A fake, plucked away that time by Hargreaves, and the shot is going to be high off the foot of Petit.
Well, that's some good job. England is in there.
He has a chance here in the box. Gerrard chips it across. It was Crouch once again, but denied by Portugal. And there is going to be a push inside that box and a whip. Gerrard tumbles. He gets fouled.
That was a good move. He gets the ball. Gerrard tries to split two guys. Ronaldo
took it right back. And here he comes. He blasts it high. So dangerous. And Ronaldo nearly put Portugal ahead 1-0.
Wow, the beauty. He hits a great shot. There's Robinson right there. Gets excellent.
And that's the end of the first overtime. The captain for England had to come off. Seems to be running through Manish. Seymour chipping that one in the header. That one into the net, but it is going to be offside, and you can wave off that goal. Portugal will not score here.
Yeah, you can see. Look at the ball's played right now. You can see Postiga already. Penalty kicks.
Lennon cutting inside. Back to his right. He's taken down, and there is no call. No penalty. Valente. Playing it out wide, deflected off England. Here's Petit, launching, hoping for a lucky and fortunate skip, didn't get it.
Yeah, they're trying, but you can just see they just don't have any legs left. They're trying, they're getting it wide. They're more successful than they're...
Sends it back in again. Gerrard giving chase. Miguel, quick pass, and Manish is high and wide. Applying all sorts of pressure. But you see the exhaustion in Manish.
That's a good ball.
And he drills the first one. He got it by Robinson. That's one for... Ricardo at the stop. Lampard. He didn't get it. Hargreaves. Off the hand and in. He missed it. Portugal take Gallagher, a little stutter step and a block again. Ricardo has been brilliant in the penalties.
He really has. Look at this. He picks it. Look at this. Boom. Picks it. Just guesses and gets the right.